so much. It's what the neck and the body does after you tune it. And it takes a bit to spring back. When it does, it's not in tune anymore. But this song, maybe this will give me a bit of time to... I don't know if any of you fly fish or trout fish, but every year, every spring, an amazing thing happens in the river. That the little aquatic insects, the mayflies, the stoneflies, the caddisflies, who spend all their lives as a bottom-dwelling insect, rise to the surface and dry their wings. They sprout wings, they dry them, and with any luck, they if they don't get eaten by a lurking trout or swept into a rapid, they fly away. And later on, they grow the streamside vegetation, and later on in the evening, a warm evening, they all return to the river in mass, in huge clouds, millions and millions of these mayflies, where they pick a mate, and in their mating dance, they couple and just rise and fall up and down and go through this whole, go through the mating process. And then throughout that evening, they, when they're done, they drop to the surface and die. And in their death throes, the females release their eggs, which drift to the bottom of the river and start the whole cycle over again. So, believe it or not, I wrote this song about that.
It's a beautiful song. One of my favorite songs.
Thank you. worship on the dancing round, rising up, so gently spinning down. Now